For it will be like a man going on a journey, who called his servants and entrusted to them his property.